Start in CameraBag Cinema by loading a video file. Note that CameraBag Cinema works with image files as well, but we'll be focusing on videos. Once you've loaded a file, if there are other files in the same directory, you can hold down Shift and press the left or right arrow keys to quickly browse to the other files. You can scrub through your video using the shuttle control below. Pressing the left or right arrow keys will navigate your video by a single frame at a time. Scrolling up or down over the video allows you to interactively zoom in and out. This panel on the right contains all of the possible adjustments you can make, sorted into collapsible sections. The other tab in this panel contains all of your presets, which we'll get to in a minute. When you hover over an adjustment, a preview window shows an animation of the effect of that adjustment. When you click on an adjustment, like exposure, you can see that the adjustment tile has been added to the tray below your video, and you can adjust it with the controls that pop up when the tile is selected. You can easily layer on multiple adjustments, change the order they're applied in, and readjust their individual effects. CameraBag Cinema includes every adjustment you need to correct coloring problems, create moody looks, or emulate the characteristics of film stock. You can use the number keys 1 through 5 to pull up histograms and scopes to see more accurately what effect your adjustments are making. These windows can be dynamically resized to let you better see what's going on. When you've got adjustments you like, you can render a short preview clip by pressing either the spacebar or the preview button at the bottom of the window. Pressing the spacebar again will stop the preview from rendering and show you what has rendered so far. You can adjust the default length and resolution of preview renders in the Preferences window. If you have a set of adjustments you want to reuse later, you can press this button or the plus button on your keyboard to save your current adjustments as a new filter preset. Presets are shown in this tab in the panel on the right. Presets can also be saved as files you can load later or send to others. CameraBag Cinema also lets you import or export 3D LUTs for interoperability with other software or cameras that support lookup tables. CameraBag Cinema comes with over 200 useful presets built in, which you can choose from the Presets tab or browse via the full screen chooser by pressing this button. For example, there's a whole section for motion and film stock emulations. Try these out to give your footage a beautiful cinematic look. We've designed many handy color correction preset setups as well, like this three-way color correction preset. If you press the plus portion of a preset button, it will append the preset to the adjustments you already have. Otherwise, it will replace all of your current adjustments. When you found the look you like, export your video using the format that best fits your needs. ProRes formats have higher bit depth and fidelity, but create much larger files for professional workflows. H.264 files are useful for direct web export, or when drive space is more important than having the highest fidelity. However, with the quality adjustment, you can still achieve very high fidelity with H.264 files. For more on how to get the most out of CameraBag Cinema, visit our YouTube channel or our user forums at the addresses included in the video description.